7 News.
And our reporter Taylor Atkins among the 100,000-plus people at Olympic Park. Taylor, what's it like there?
Michael, excitement is building here at Accor Stadium with just a couple of hours until British superstar Harry Styles takes to the stage for the second and final time. Over 110,000 people are expected to pack into Sydney Olympic Park tonight with the Backstreet Boys and Taiwanese superstar Jay Chou also performing tonight. But for those who waited over 24 hours,